Tsukiji, one of the largest food markets in the world, where the daily trade amounts to almost $15 million. The best fresh seafood, fruits and vegetables. You can find every possible ingredient here in Tsukiji. Today we focus on the snow crab. True to their name, snow crabs, one of Japan's most prized foods, are fished mainly in winter.
Oh, it's close. Oh my god, this is scary.
Snow crab meat is as white as snow, and its flavor is rich with strong umami. In winter, many tourists visit places where snow crabs are fished just to enjoy their fresh and delicious flavor.
Kani wa osuki desu ka?
Oh, I love it.
You love it? Really? You eat it a lot?
Oh, yeah.
The Japanese, whose love affair with snow crab stretches back into antiquity, eat more than 100,000 tons of the crustacean delicacy every year. Snow crab producers vigilantly maintain the quality of their product. And top chefs work to perfect dishes that fully bring out the crab's succulent flavor. Prepare to enter the hidden world of Japan's favorite winter treat, the snow crab. Trails to Tsukiji.
Good morning, this is Mary, and today I am going to report on Japan's most famous representative winter food, the snow crab. In Germany, we don't eat a lot of crabs, but if we do, we use it as an ingredient for croquettes. I'm really curious about those snow crabs Japanese are going all crazy about, so let's go and meet some.
I've been in Japan for 6 years, but this is my first time to come to Tsukiji Market.
This one looks funny. It got like a little sword at the head of his head. What's this one?
There are so many creatures here I've never seen before.
Ah! I found the crabs. I didn't think they would be alive. Wow.
In the tank lie several different kinds of crabs. Marie has no idea which one is snow crab. Sakashu Shoten is a crab wholesaler that's been in operation for 126 years. Sakai himself has been working here for 36 years. In Japanese, snow crab is called zuai gani. Gani means crab. Zuai means twig in ancient Japanese. Zuai gani are named for their long, thin legs, which reminded the people who named them of twigs. Generally, zuai gani refers only to mature male crabs, whose shells are twice as big as that of the females.
Ah! This is a snow crab. Okay. Oh, it's moving, it's moving, it's close. Oh my god, this is scary.
どうして生きたままで売ってるんですか？
死ぬと、酵素の働きで身が溶け始めるんです。
身が溶ける。
身が溶けるんですね。だからこれ死んで1日経つと、もう食べ物として価値がなくなっちゃうから。
Sakai fills the tank with seawater in order to recreate the snow crab's natural habitat. He carefully checks its temperature.
大きいのいたんですね。
東京館にいますよ。入れてみて。
It's so cold!
今この水槽は、カニ用で4度なんです。
4度。
なんでそんなに低い温度に設定してるんですか？
カニの住んでるところが海底なので、 水温が低いんですね。冷たいところに住んでいるので、この水槽も冷たく。
As Sakai says, snow crabs live on the bottom of the sea, usually 200 to 600 meters below sea level. This case, containing several crabs, was delivered to Tsukiji from a fishing area. Each case has a cooling agent that keeps the seawater cold and a small air pump. To be delivered alive, crabs must be handled with special care. How does Sakai identify the most delicious snow crabs?
きれいなカニはあまりおいしくない。カニが大きくなるのに殻を脱いでいくんですね。
そうだったんですね。
で、殻を脱いだ時にきれいなんですけど、殻を脱ぐのに身がなくなって柔らかくなってるんですね。それはおいしくないんだけど、この黒いのがカニヒルの卵なんですね。これが割といっぱいついてるのは皮を脱いで脱皮してないので身が詰まってるんですね。
へ
え。汚いけど美味しいと。
そうなんです。ところで先から気になってたんですけど、足についてるこれって何ですか？
これは産地の、表示したタグ。
Each fishing port have unique tags for its snow crabs.The tags list both the port and the ship used to catch the crab. These tags are symbols of the pride of snow crab fishermen. It's said snow crabs that bear well-known names are traded at extremely high prices.
コロナ禍で一番高いズワイガニって、
高いのはこれ越前ガニ。今26,000円。
$230 for one crab?
That is a lot of money for a crab.
Snow crabs must be delicious. There's no way they'd be so expensive otherwise.
Flavor of crab in their own way. The Japanese themselves have a very long history of eating crab. The Manyoshu, a collection of Japanese poetry dating back to the 8th century, contains a poem describing the then emperor enjoying crab. But that crab was a tiny one, a crab found in the tidelands. It was about 200 years ago that the Japanese started eating the larger snow crabs.Thanks to improved fishing technologies, fishermen were able to begin hunting for crabs 200 meters below sea level.
Ah! How exactly do the Japanese prepare snow crab? I head for a famous crab restaurant near Tsukiji.
An experienced cook prepares snow crab legs.
This looks like the shell looks really soft when you cut it down this way. It looks so easy.
This variety of snow crab is known as the pine needle crab. The reason for the name becomes clear as soon as it is prepared. When soaked in ice water for about 10 minutes, the fine fibers of the meat spread out into a pine needle-like shape.Pine needle crab is eaten raw as sashimi.
This is really good. ふわっと口の中で味が広がるっていうか、
うまみと、まあ、優しい、味が特徴かと思います。
Shiomi's next dish, boiled snow crab, which has a subtle flavor that doesn't require sauce.
いただきます。甘いですね。優しい甘みっていうんですかね。おいしい。
Finally, snow crab legs grilled over charcoal. They're grilled while still in their shell.
The smell is really like near the ocean, and it smells really good.
Snow crab's umami consists of glutamic acid, just like soup stock made from Japanese kelp or kombu. The umami gets stronger when heated.
なんか茹でガニとはちょっと味が違って香ばしい、そのカニの本来の味が、ね、
はい、
本来の旨味が分かるっていうのいいですね。
はい、分かってくれてありがとうございます。
はい、美味しいです、はい、
Great taste with little to no sauce. That's Japan's claim to fame when it comes to snow crab. Japan's main snow crab fishing harbors are concentrated along the coastal areas of the Sea of Japan. Just what do these places look like? I decided to check one out.
The peak of snow crab fishing is in winter, and the sea often runs high. In this fishing area, 150 kilometers away from the coast, fishermen risk their lives to catch crabs, spending about a week at a time on their vessels.Marie visits Shibayama Port in Hyogo Prefecture's Kamicho. The port is well known for its strict quality control.
It's 1:30 in the morning and there's a ship just arriving at the port.
10 fishing vessels belong to this port.On this day, four of them arrive back from their week at sea. Open season on snow crab starts on November 6th and ends March 20th. This is without doubt the busiest time of year for these fishermen.
Crabs after crabs are being transported out of the ship, and they're freshly caught out of the Japanese ocean. And of course, they're still alive.
Freshly caught snow crabs are carefully delivered to the building box by box.
They're doing something over there, I'm wondering what, so let's have a look.
They weight the crabs one by one and measure their bodies with special tools.But that's not all. What exactly are they doing here?
これって今何をしているんですか。
君の詰まり具合も。
はい。
それも見て。
それって見てわかるもんなんですか。それともなんか触って。
まあ、触って硬さもあるんですけど、
はい、
甲の硬さも、まあ、こう詰まり具合をここの色とかで見たり。
吉野里西村、the captain of a ship called the Saizen Maru, has been fishing snow crab for 26 years. He let Marie in on his crab identifying secrets.
When the shell is stuffed with crab meat, the body turns pink. But if it's not, the body is white.
それによってそのカニの良さが変わってくるってことですか。
そうですね。大きさもランクがあって、身の詰まり具合にもまたランクが。
ランクどのぐらいあるんですか。
100種類超えます。
100。すごい。
Over 100 ranks? They pay attention to even the tiniest differences.
They grade crabs ship by ship. Size and weight are the primary factors. There are four weight classes. Next, each of these four classes are divided by size. For each 5 millimeter difference, they are separated further. Later, the number of missing legs, hardness of the shell,color of the belly, the amount and size of damage and other various factors are checked. Each of these factors divides the crabs further. On the day Marie visited, the Saizen Maru had picked up 3,500 crabs. The absolute best crabs are referred to as Shibayama Gold. These legendary crabs are one in a thousand, but in a stroke of good luck, one of these rare Shibayama Golds was caught a few days before Marie arrived. The black tag on its leg certifies its quality.
Once they are graded, snow crabs are returned to the tanks. They're checked one more time so that the rank truly reflects their condition. All this strict checking is carried out for the benefit of Japan's discerning crab consumers. Having 100 ranks doesn't necessarily mean that one is the best and 100 is the worst. It means that varying ranks require varying cooking methods to bring out the best flavor.
So since early in the morning, they're checking and checking the crabs over and over again. This must really be a hard work to do. It's really fascinating how hard they're working.
The grading took more than 4 hours, ending at daybreak. The result of the efforts, crabs sorted precisely into over 100 ranks.
7 a.m. With the sound of a bell, the auction begins.
He's speaking so fast, I can't understand what he's saying. And I have no clue what's going on.
The auction is carried out ship by ship and rank by rank. The buyers write prices on tiny blackboards and show them to the auctioneer, and to the victors go the crabs. Buyers train their keen eyes on the snow crab tanks. It takes years of experience to pick out high-quality crabs with such speed. Just before the Saizen Maru's auction begins, the best snow crabs are laid out on their backs. The buyers examine the subtle differences in belly color to determine the fullness of the meat. Some buyers on the hunt for top quality crabs have arrived early to take a close look. Two crabs in particular catch the buyer's attention. That's right, Shibayama Gold. They ended up being sold for $170 apiece. After being sold, the prestigious Shibayama Gold tags were attached. After the auction, I enjoyed a traditional fisherman's meal near the port. She puts snow crab flakes together with rice and kombu soup stock into a rice cooker. Just before the rice finishes, she also prepares miso soup with fresh snow crab.
It looks very simple, but it looks really delicious. I can't wait to try.
All finished. Rice and miso soup both was plenty of snow crab meat.
Takikomi gohan kara itadakimasu.
美味しいですね。
よかったです。
米にもカニの旨味って染み込んでるんですけど、上にまた身を乗せてるっていうのもまた美味しいですね。いや、次じゃあ、
はい、どうぞ。
お味噌汁いただきますね。はい、いただきます。美味しい。カニもいい甘さ出して、
うん、出しね、
はい、で結構一般的な家庭でもよくこういうのは
しょっちゅうじゃないですけど、結構まあこれがカニがあればして食べますね。
あ、いいですね。
A warm and delicious dish straight from the heart of snow crab country.
An effective snow crab cultivation method has yet to be discovered. That means all crabs are caught in the wild.About 30 years ago, the government's fisheries agency took the lead in protecting crabs from overfishing. One of the projects involved setting up snow crab conservation areas. These 3-meter cubed concrete blocks are artificial snow crab reefs. At present, 2,800 of these reefs have been installed. Thanks to these reefs,The density of snow crabs in the conservation areas is 2.5 times that of other areas in the ocean.
Also, the Japanese do not only eat the crab meat, they as well use the leftovers such as the shell. Let's take a look what they're using them for. I visited a factory about 20 minutes from the port.
Wow, so many crab shells!I wonder what they're using it for. すいません。すいません。ちょっといいですか？
はい。
この殻って、
はい。
何に使うんですか？
畑だったり、田んぼだったり、それの肥料に。
肥料。
These are snow crab shells disposed of by local guest houses and restaurants.This factory has been producing fertilizer from shells for about 20 years. Before they started, these shells simply went to waste. Now, they are all ground into fertilizer by this giant machine.
Crab shells contain dietary fibers and a polymer called chitin. By balancing microbes in the earth, chitin encourages the steady growth of agricultural products.These efforts have resulted in high-quality rice. This new local rice, with excellent sweetness and viscosity, is called Crab Smile.
漁師さんがその命かけて取ってきたものをみんなが美味しく食べて、通常ならゴミとして出るカニ殻を、肥料に今度変えて、で美味しい野菜を作ってもらって、今度こっちにも、美味しい野菜を食べさせてもらうっていう。みんななんとかね、そういう僕らも感謝っていうのはカニに対しては思ってますし、はい。
素晴らしいです。
Through this trip, I learned snow crabs aren't just delicious; they're a vital part of life for the people here.
In Ginza, Tokyo.There is a chef who's fallen in love with snow crabs. His name is Yasuyuki Takara, the head chef of this famous French restaurant. He cooks original French dishes packed full of snow crab. To create this colorful dish, he delicately places caviar on top of snow crab meat. The base is made of grated apple with white wine. To top it all off, sauce made from snow crab shell stock is placed to the side. Takara's originality as a chef is fully demonstrated in this dish.
早速、いただいても大丈夫ですか？はい。いただきます。美味しいですね。
よかった。
口に入れた瞬間に最初はカニが来て、でその後その リンゴと白ワインの酸っぱさが来てからのキャビアのちょっと
塩が追っかけて
そうなんです。
そうです、キャビアの塩が来た後にまた余韻でなんかカニが戻ってきますね、少し。
そうです、戻ってきます。
日本いろいろカニあるんですけど、うん、その中でもズワイガニ、この味わいがすごくいいですよね、
はい、
こう味わいが濃いんですけどすごくこうクリアな綺麗な味わいなので僕はすごく大好きな、はい。
This kind chef made another dish for me.
お待たせしました。
ありがとうございます。これはコロッケ。
コロッケです、僕の思い出の料理です。
思い出の料理ですか、はい。
A dish with the power to introduce waves of nostalgia in any Japanese household. Snow crab cream croquettes.
お、すごい。中が柔らかいですね。
柔らかいですよ。
はい。
どうですか？
美味しいです。すごくクリーミーで、
はい、
でもちゃんとそのカニの食感が残ってて、
はい、
According to Takara, preparing these croquettes is a good reminder of the fundamentals.
僕がこうこの仕事をし始めて、でその時に僕の師匠であるシェフとか副料理長が一生懸命このコロッケを作ってるんですね。何一つバカにすることなく一生懸命こう料理に向かい合うっていうか、その姿勢を教えてくれた料理がこのコロッケなんです、
うん、
それがやっぱり僕の中で大きいので、必ずその季節になるといつも もうまだまだって市場に探しに行くので、
はい、
で解禁日って決まってるんですけど、うん、その解禁になると必ずもう一番最初に手に取る食材です。
すごい、本当に大好きなんですね。
大好きですね。
Over the course of my snow crab journeyI met many people deeply invested in this food and its rich and delicate flavor. There is no doubt the popularity of snow crab will only continue to grow. Thank you.